They call it new love. Well, that's the tagline anyway. It's faster, thicker, stronger than the rest around. She's got a crazy streak. I think it was made for me. But when I try to speak, I get cut down. Well, she says I'm just not ready for these problems that I cause. And I'd be better off if I was left ignored. But what can I say? I'm falling endlessly for you, for you, for you.
Right off the bat, we have a fucking subscription. Right off the bat, we got a sub. RL Yoshi, welcome back to the Feedback VIP, dude. Good to see you. How have you been? How has everybody been? Today, I am pretty excited. First off, because we just got a sub right off the bat, because fucking based RL Yoshi with, like, the best sub in the world. So that brings us back up to 222, which I'm pretty stoked about, because that means 28 more subs, new emotes. Moreover, I've decided that every day that we get 5 subs, I will no longer play ads, because we play ads every 50 minutes, but if we get 5 subs in a day, then I can justify not running ads for the entirety of the stream. So I've decided that's going to be one of the new donation incentives if people care about that kind of stuff. So yeah, what's up, Kiwi, DJ Sonic, Speed Forever, Vladimir, Clubman, Mr. Dublatron, welcome back, Speed Forever, Saxophone Brony, Robot Jester, RL Yoshi, of course, with the sub, Andy the Geeky, ABC Desiree, the Doc of Peppers. I still love your name, Mr. Dublatron.
His name was Mr. Dublatron.
Anyways, we're gonna call Tate. Go call Tate, hold up. Tate.
Dude, you called right as my song ended. That was fucking nice.
Dude, no, straight up. I got my song was cut off by a sub. By RL Yoshi.
Bruh, that's fucking great.
What's up, Logan 9955? I like butter. Welcome back. What's up, Orangey? Quad, Lazy Pony, Jesus.
I've got fucking Metalocalypse headbanging to chiptunes on my stream right now. Just nice. Waiting.
What's up, Galaxy Gaze? What's up, SD Kim? Dude, hey.
That Galaxy Gaze isn't even gay in it.
I bet
Galaxy
you think
Gay.
I bet you think you're fucking hysterical.
I am. I am, actually. I don't even think. I just am.
You just are? Wow.
Yeah,
I'm
man.
Honest of you.
What? What does that mean?
It means you are not modest.
Oh, well, I don't know what the word modest means is what I'm talking about.
It means that you're very full of yourself.
Yep, that's me.
Okay, I don't know if my chat's frozen or not, because people stop talking randomly. Okay, good, no, my chat's live updating, good. Whew. Ratio Days, welcome back. What's up, Is a Judy 56? Are we ready for this tape?
Oh my god. Yeah. All right. Disclaimer really quick for people watching my stream and they wonder why I've got 2 million gold. Basically, my save file went corrupt, so I had to use a trainer and duplicate some items to get gold so that I can upgrade my guns back to where I was.
Keep talking, Tate. I'm adjusting your levels.
Fart squiddle splom bloody douche, furdy bobbing, squiggle diggle dong, scroom ding dong, floopy floopy flap flap, and also, Radiohead.
I'm sorry, do you kiss your mother with that mouth?
I have before.
That's disgusting. Why would you do that? That's gross.
Oh, God.
Did your mother have to, like, get shots afterwards?
Yeah.
Oh, how is she?
She'll be okay.
I missed you, Tate.
Mm-hmm.
I missed you, Tootie Toots. Oh, Mike, the microphone. You really are something.
Oh, shit. I forgot how loud this game is. I like tabbed in. It's just the ambience is blowing my ears out.
I know. That's why I turned it down before we started. What's up, Apple Cannon, Robot Jester, Person 314, Bon Bob's Burgers, Kitty Cat Bar, Saxophone Brony. Rusty, Simbab, Air Doctor.
I've got a panel in my stream for those watching my stream and they want to see Mike's point of view. Scroll down in the description of my stream and you can find a link to his stream and you can have them both up at the same time.
Oh man, dude, Tate, yesterday I was playing Pokemon and I had like 40-something matches and I only lost 2.
I was watching a bit of it, yeah. I watched the one where you lost.
Yeah, was it against, was it the last one or the one against Char?
It was Char, I think.
Yeah, the guy with the Diggersby, right?
I don't fucking know what Pokemon are.
Yeah, no, he fucking tore my ass. He tore me a new asshole. And I knew going in that Diggersby was going to be a fucking problem, and I had the fucking scissor for it, but I knew that I couldn't bring it in because of that goddamn Pyroar, because I knew I would get outpaced by it and just get fucked.
I'm sorry.
Such a strategically heavy game.
Yo, I just got a follow from Little Emerald and one other person that hasn't come into my email yet. I've missed your name, but thank you very much.
Char did not beat the shit out of me, actually. If Char beat the shit out of me, he would have had more than one Pokemon left. That battle came down to the wire. I did lose, though, because he did outpace me and he did have slightly better strategy, and I had no contingency plan for that fucking Diggersby. Yeah?
Just a quick heads up. You're gonna have to transfer your items over to Chris because you'll have to host to pull me into the later levels.
Yeah. Okay.
That's easy. You just click play game and then item management, and you can move them all over.
Yeah. Okay. What's up, Haggas? What's up, Moore? Welcome back.
Hey, thanks for the follow. John does nothing. You should probably do something, man.
You know, I'm telling you, goes
doing nothing
way.
Makes you fat, dude. Take it from me. And also, Hobo Stabbins.
Hobo
that's a good name. That's a good name.
All right. So now what? Do I just, after I transfer my stuff over, do I just ready him and quit out?
Yeah.
What's up, Bestial Moon? Yeah, dude, we gained over 100 follows yesterday just by playing 30, Pokemon.
And that's fucking awesome for me. Pokemon's a fucking good game to stream, dude. I wish I had a DS capture card for sure.
Oh my god, dude. It's so much fun, and honestly, I would not trade it for the world, and I want to do it more often, I think.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you, Sergeant Reza98, for the follow. What's up, Delta Default?
One
get that Twitch multi app up. That's how you do it. That's how you do it, baby.
Fuck yeah, dude. One of the things that's really I want to hold off on buying a Capture DS because
Shadow Song. Yeah.
So I want to wait and see if they start modding those.
Yeah. Trip Straight 90, what's up? Welcome back. Well, actually, I think the thing about that's what I'm waiting for. But what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna wait to see because we're gonna get it as a 2015 release. You know that, right?
Mm-hmm, yeah.
So if anything, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna wait and see what Katsukitty does, and depending on how region locked the Japanese one is, I might import a Japanese like new version. Thank you, Just a Furfig, for the follow.
You got some tornadoes.
Yeah, I know, dude. That's Sandstorm. The good. Emote is do do do.
That's great.
Isn't that great? It's a sandstorm.
I love it. Yeah.
Hey, hey, hey! Are you watching my chat?
I am. Yeah.
Okay, watch this. I'm gonna do something for you. Okay. Watch this. Watch this. Watch this. Look at that.
Jesus.
He's tossing up the sandstorm.
Snap! You got
He's
it.
He's tossing
man.
It up. He's tossing it up, Bubba. Shadow Song, I'm just saying that I love you. That's all. Thank you, Sad Cum 420. That's a great name.
He fucking followed me during Counter-Strike, and that's all I can say. That's I was playing Counter-Strike and I got followed by Sad Cum 420.
Oh god, that's a great name. I don't know how to feel about that, because like you could feel a little bit insulted by that, like, or maybe you just pity him, just like that is Sad Cum.
It's like it's basically the product of a what's the term where you like jerk off to something you don't want to jerk off to?
Like what? Like I don't know.
I know there's a term for it. It's
like what? Like shame jerking it? Like just shame?
A shame fap or something like that. Yeah.
Oh yeah, the fucking yeah.
It's basically when like a straight white dude opens the internet for the first time and sees like an anthropomorphic cat, and they're just like, oh, they're just like, oh fuck, I have to now. And that produces sad cum.
I was wondering where you were going with it. I was wondering where you were going with it.
Oh my god. Somebody called it a disaster bait.
Thank you.
Holy fuck. That's my new favorite word in the world, dude.
Oh my god, Zenoida, thank you for this. A disaster bait produces sad cum. Okay, I'm restarting.
It's just like it comes out and all you hear is wah, 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 wah.
Is that like each riff just,
is this shit, man? Oh, nothing. I have nothing in my inventory. But it's okay, because I have 2 million gold, and I can only buy 2 items. What the fuck?
What's up, Rialasi? Thank you for the follow.
Oh, shit. Something went wrong.
What's up, Palak? Welcome back. What's up, Killer Squirtle?
Can I upgrade these? I can't upgrade it. I guess maybe I have to start the level first. You're going to have to carry me through a bit.
Okay. Do what you can. What's up, Pro Silverlight?
Dude, I literally have an unupgraded pistol right now.
Oh, I got a $3.39 donation from Pro Silverlight. You are a awesome dude. Take this. Also, can the chat maybe spam Kappa? No, because Kappa is banned.
You can only use the Rainbow Dash Kappa.
Damn, Noir Cat. Calm down with that anime bullshit. Look at that. Look at that. All that anime and you're not subbed to me?
Here's what I understand. Here's what I don't understand is I try to submit images like that for my emotes, but they're fucking, they get declined because of copyright, yet there's other streamers that have that shit.
I don't know, just add some like little Photoshop touches to it.
I wanted a little Esper emote.
Oh, you can actually ask Pokemon. Pokemon's chill about that. They will be like, yeah, sure.
I'll do that. Because do you know GTP Sarah and GTP Tate, the emotes?
Yeah. Yeah,
those were based off of an Esper emote we wanted to do, but since we couldn't do them, we just made our own.
Oh, are we ready?
Yeah.
Okay. I was like, what?
60 seconds after clicking ready, I should have probably.
Yeah, I was like, should we? I was waiting. I was like, are you, what are we waiting for?
Oh my god, this is the alligator part.
Yep.
Okay, I literally have an unupgraded pistol right now. How do I switch shoulders?
I got a shotgun. We'll be fine.
Can I switch shoulders?
No. Phil is getting Toblerone as an emote. He actually emailed Toblerone and they gave him permission.
How do I knife? All right. I got to remember.
Yeah, I know. It's been a while. Got to refamiliarize yourself a little bit. What's up, Xenoided? How you doing? Yeah, Shadow Song has his own emote because he's a bubba. And he's like...
I'm going to give Darned Cargo his own emote. He donated $500.
Dude, Shadow Song might as well get two emotes if we ever break 500 subs, because at 500 now you get 15 emotes total.
Damn.
Yeah, dude, it's fucking sick. I'm really excited. Because I'm at 221, so I'm almost to the 10 emote thing.
Does anyone in this stream know if you can change Sheva's... Because she's left-handed, but I'm used to having it on the other side. Hey, thanks for the follow, Bon Bob's Burgers.
I'm trying to see if there is something. Hold on.
I need you to kill these guys, because I'm not going to do shit to them.
Oh, yeah. No, I got it. Don't worry about it. I'm ready. Oh, you suck it.
Oh, the spear! That's not good.
No, it's not. I need to back up. Fuck up for 5 seconds.
I'll kill him with my unupgraded pistol. I have 10 rounds in this thing, and that's...
Please
that's,
do.
That's like all
oh
I can...
Oh my goodness, muscle. Really?
I got the Boyd.
I got everybody else.
I got the Boyd.
I got everybody else.
I
How
did.
How are you not dead? You know what?
F plus spacebar.
Damn, dude.
That's
okay.
A knife. I was reading an old thing. I'm using a controller. Don't tell me to do F plus spacebar. Fuck this game with good keyboard, dude.
The fuck
I played
is this
my
third
first
world
playthrough. my first playthrough of this game was on a keyboard, and the quick time events were hell.
It no. Like I know. The first time I played this with my buddy DJ.
It was fucking terrible.
No, me and my buddy DJ, when we first played through this, he told me, he's like, you're not going to like playing on keyboard. And I'm like, PC Master Race? Because this was like when I had just gotten a PC and I was like anti-console. Because that's what you do when you get a gaming PC for the first time.
Yeah,
it goes to your head and you're just like, oh, I'm so much better than console users.
Oh, yeah.
But then you kind of realize about 2 years after owning a PC that it's either you stick with that or you realize video games are video games. Oh my lord. Homeboy up here is trying very hard to fucking... Oh wow, they're all dead. Dude was shooting grenades at me. I am invincible for some reason.
Bruh.
What?
No, you're not. You have health missing.
No, like, straight up, though, like, this dude shot a grenade at me and it exploded in my face and I was fine. Like, I didn't even flinch. I didn't even lose health.
Hey, what's this do?
It's locked from the other side.
Motherfucker. I mean,
what's up, Terra Shell? What's up, Serrated Skies? Yeah, I don't know. And then I kind of got over that fact and now I'm just like, dude, I like video games.
Yeah, you know that's how it should be for sure.
Like,
oh, I gotta
up.
Row you across. This is gonna be really fun. This is my favorite part of the game.
You better lure him back here. I'll get him.
He's just running in circles. I don't know what to do. He's just running in circles.
He did so well. I'm so proud of him.
The host has ended the session. Game has
what?
Been suspended.
What?
All right.
You come back here. Uh-uh. You don't get to.
Hey, hello?
Hello.
I got disconnected from your session.
Hello.
That was pretty fucking rude of the game, not gonna lie. I'm
right?
Mad. quick time event. Z
Dude,
plus
I love home. I like how fucking Sadcom is questioning everything. Why are zombie aboriginals with beehive heads dropping gold coins?
You fucking tell me, dude. I just play the game. I don't question it.
I question a lot. Dude, Rusty with those fucking stoner eyes from, like, the True Weed 420 or something is the channel name. It's so great.
Oh, the Real Weed or whatever?
Yeah, the Real Weed. That's it.
I watched that guy's stream and he looks like a 16-year-old dude. Like, fucking bragging.
Hey,
about
Shadow Song subbed to you.
Yeah, he subbed. He, like, visited my stream one time and just subbed, and that was it.
Shadow Song's amazing.
Like, that was the end of it. I was just like, shit, thanks, dude.
I'm happy it's because
I should be getting paid from Twitch this month, and
same. I can buy some groceries. It's going to be really fun.
Man, I'm saving up to move out right now. Like, that's my
camera.
Oh, you know what I found out recently, though? That's fucking sick.
What's
so,
up?
So, check this out. Apparently, Undercurrent... by the way, I invited you to the... I can't.
It says a waiting reply from Mike to microphone. You have to, like, respond to me joining you or something?
As requested to join your game, how do I accept?
You just press the button, I think?
I'm not... Messages, hold on.
Oh, no! I should just come up with a pop-up or something.
Yeah, here, I'll just restart.
Yeah.
But anyways, no. Apparently,
Oh, I have to beat all the chapters individual. Wait, hang on. I don't understand.
Don't. No, you don't. No, you don't. No, you don't. You shouldn't. Join.
Thanks for the follow, Bullwick. Let me follow. Let me thank a few followers really quick because I got like 10 when we were.
Go for it. Back.
We've got let's see. Little Emerald, Pisces 257, Zombie Jesus, Orangey 911. Hobo Stabbins, John Does Nothing, Superman Dan, Bun Bob's Burgers, Just a Furfag.
I know, that was my reaction too.
Jolly Nipples, Sneaky Prick 666, Lost an A, Bulwick, thank you all for following my stream.
Super Tree Man, hello. Oh my god.
Coming
Metal
this
Gear.
Summer. Oh my god.
Infinite ammo. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
I invited you, man.
Let's talk like Ego Raptor the whole stream.
Oh my god. Let's play Metal Gear. I mean,
oh my god.
Resident Evil. Oh my god.
Oh my god. Sheva. Sheva. Chris.
That was a spot on Ego Raptor yell. That was spot on.
When I first met my one of my best friends Killplex when I
Chris!
First
God damn it, Chris.
Shut the fuck up! I'm trying to tell a story.
I don't give a fuck.
My best friend Austin Killplex on stream and stuff. When we first met, he thought I was Ego Raptor because like I guess back then my voice was like exactly like him or something. That a lot on YouTube and stuff.
Nice.
So he literally was like, I get in and I'm talking to him and we're playing like Battlefield 2 or some shit. And he's like, didn't you make that awesome series? I was like, what the fuck?
That's funny. Oh, but anyways, no. This is what I was trying to say earlier, though. Guess what I found out? Apparently under current Obamacare, I might be able to have like health insurance under my mother's husband.
Oh?
Yeah, I don't. Apparently, the way that it works is since she is married to him and they have a child, and since I share a mother with that child.
Just followed me. I just want to point that out. Sorry, continue.
And since they have had a child, and since me and that child share a mother, apparently, I can be covered under their health insurance until I'm 25, thanks to Obamacare.
That's pretty Obama.
I'm pretty excited about the prospect of it. I'm waiting to see.
That dude just tripped into the water.
Hello, my baby. Hello, my rat. He did it again.
Come on, dude. He's just into the abyss. Oh my god, is that a fucking wasp? Holy fuck.
But yeah, so I might be able to have health insurance.
Zombie Jesus just subscribed!
God damn!
Thank you.
You're telling me that I'm interrupting you, Jesus.
Sorry, man.
Fuck. So Magic Bagel just followed, thank you. God, like you're fucking bitching at me like I'm trying to tell a story!
Go ahead, buddy.
You take care of the fucking bird. That's on you.
Okay.
Over here, I'm just not having this.
Jesus, I want to bang you.
Anyways, like I was trying to say, basically what ended up happening. Oh my god, where is he coming
thank
from?
You.
Above.
Oh,
in that there. There he is.
Thank you, Ev Haseo, for the
kill him.
Can't you do it?
Haseo's a bro.
Haseo is a bro, apparently. I'm trying.
We're
to...
like. Braseo.
Let me finish my story.
Go ahead, buddy.
Anyways, so yeah, I might have health insurance covered under them, which means I might be able to get my eye fixed, and the copay is the only thing I'll have to pay. It'll still be like $2,000, but...
That's awesome, dude.
Dude, okay, $2,000 versus like 10.
Yeah.
What do you think I'm gonna go with?
Fucking 10, obviously. Okay.
Anyways.
Yeah, I need to find a part-time job because I don't make enough with YouTube anymore.
Yeah.
But I want to find something that gives me dental because I have really fucked up teeth.
Dude, that's why I had a stream to raise money for that, and I got the teeth cleaning done, and I'm getting my x-rays done in a couple of weeks.
Nice.
And I'm going to see how bad my cavities are.
I don't get enough viewers to do something like that. Well, I lost a tooth pretty recently. Biting into the hardened crust of a pizza.
You lost a tooth or you chipped a tooth?
It broke in half. It is gone. Like, it was my front tooth too.
Here, you know what? I'm gonna take you across. You're just gonna go over there onto the boat. I'm gonna... Okay, how are you not dead after that? That was point blank. How are you not dead?
I'll get him, buddy.
I believe in you. Come on.
Oh.
I was gonna say knife this fool, but apparently not.
Unupgraded pistols, bruh.